You shouldn't get your car wrapped, and this is why. This is my Tesla Model 3, and it's been about 2 years since I first wrapped it. From afar, it still looks great, but if you go closer at the hood and the fender, you see all these built up dark spots that doesn't come off. To be fair, I do park it outside, but all this build up just doesn't look that great. I was a little disappointed because I was told wraps usually last 3 to 5 years, but I think it's about time to get it removed.